We saw Leader of the House Lakshman Kiriela saying that they will table the proposal to form a national government on the 20th of this month. But we would like to tell him that we will defeat it. The JVP and the TNA said they will support us. They have to, because if they are to seek votes from the public in the future, they will have to defeat this.
මේක පරාජය කරන්න වෙනවා.
දැන් කොහොමද වර්තමාන තත්ත්වය ඔබතුමාලගේ සම්දානේ හැදෙන එක?
සම්දානේ නම් හැදෙනවා.
The alliance is in formation, but it doesn't seem there will be elections. Minister Ranamaka says that they want to hold provincial council elections on the same day. How can this happen? It has been 1.5 years since the term of several provincial councils came to an end. It will be the same for the Uwa provincial council in October, so it is impossible.
එක දවසෙ තියන්නේ කිසිත් හැකියාවක් නැහැ.
පැසිල් රාජපක්ෂ මහතා කිව්වේ ජනාධිපති අපේක්ෂකතුමත් පොහොට්ටුවෙන් තමයි ඉදිරිපත් වෙන්නේ කියලා.
අපේ බලාපොරොත්තු
Our hope is Gotabaya Rajapaksha. But we cannot make this decision by ourselves. We have to come to a common consensus. No, this will never happen. This is what the UNP wants, and those amongst us who are contracted by the UNP to ensure this will happen. We will not allow it.